All right, it's Chris with Nichols Retirement Empire. We are in Los Angeles, and I feel like I felt the first day I went to college. I want to go home. I'm ready to go home. Tammy, you ready to go home?
I'm tired.
She's tired. Los Angeles is a very tiring place with tiring airplane flights in a tiring airport that does not have very good signs so you can tell where you are. And we had to carry, we got enough luggage to live here months on the end. And we got tired carrying all the luggage. So we're tired.
I think I'm gonna get a Coke. I don't like this tea.
Tammy is discovered here in Los Angeles, North Los Angeles. They don't have sweet tea.
I think it's instant.
You think it's instant tea. It's not sweet tea.
I'm gonna have to change.
For you Southern people.
Ma'am.
Come to Los Angeles. In-N-Out Burger. Excellent service. Food looks great. I'll let you know how it turns out.
No, because they're stuck in the same room with their mom. I'm in the same room with my parents. Yeah, but how would you...
Tammy, go stand in front of the In-N-Out Burger sign so I can video you. See it over there? Go stand over there.
Come on, Bert.
Where you got? Well, I guess I'll walk further away from the set.
I shouldn't say this, but I just thought of that. That's a terrible name. It's very vulgar.
Okay, you just ruined my whole video right there.
Yes.
I'm gonna have to edit this for my younger audience. Sorry that happened.
It is gross.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that happened. Well, I've been here about 3 days, and it's the first time I've been outside during the day in the daylight. If that tells you what my trip has been like. So, here's the out front of my hotel in the daylight. Downtown LA. In the daylight, even. LA traffic. Sorry. It's in my pocket. I'm talking, all this kind of stuff. There it is. Hopefully you guys can see that pretty good. Nichols Retirement Empire Day at the beach with my brother-in-law.
Right.
Where's Tammy? At the hotel, in bed. She's wore out. It's too much for her. This is beautiful. Tammy's speed. Little shopping area. I'm not going into any of these stores. Not a single one. Just walking. Not buying anything. Haven't spent a dime.